All right, if you're an Ameren customer, the company is warning everybody to look out for these scams targeting customers in Illinois and Missouri. That's basically everybody watching right now. This comes after a growing number of fraudulent website listings mimicking Ameren's website. It includes false fake contact phone numbers and email addresses. Ameren says they will never require immediate payment and to look for misspelled words or web address links that are not legitimate.